Every single serious video usually starts with a deep, heavy sigh. So I guess I'll be doing the same. Alright, let's get started. Before we get into this video, I quickly want to talk about a little giveaway that I'm doing, where I'm giving away a free code to Camtasia. That's right, Camtasia costs $200, but you can get Camtasia for free. All you have to do, comment down below, Camtasia, and subscribe to me, and you enter the giveaway. You can record videos and edit them all in one program. So you guys probably read the title, and I can guess your reactions. Oh, cool, Spider-Cow TV's ending. Oh, Spider-Cow TV, yes, he's ending. I hate his YouTube channel. Oh no, Spider-Cow TV is ending. Who's Spider-Cow TV? Alright, I know, nobody watches my channel and nobody likes it. But, I do this just for fun. And stuff like that. I just want to make videos because it's fun and I just post them and ranting about my life and stuff. But it's probably going to come to an end because of recent difficulties that I'll be getting to right now. Long ago, one breath away. So here are some reasons why I'm leaving my YouTube channel and just not doing anything with it. First of all, I stopped making videos for a while, and that means that I kind of broke my streak on uploading videos weekly. And with that, I kind of feel very unaccomplished doing this YouTube stuff. And also, you may have noticed that I don't have my microphone because it's in someone else's garage now because I'm moving away and I'm probably not going to be able to live with myself just making videos after I lose, like, my house and my awesome pool and everything and I'm just getting something new. Okay, I think I'm looking a little bit on the dark side, but still, I love my pool, I love my house, I love my friends, and I'm going to lose all of that and just have to do everything new again. And I don't think I would just be able to go through all of that and still just sit here on a computer making YouTube videos, just ranting about the stuff I find stupid in life. Like, that wouldn't work. Also, this is the first time I'm actually going to be going to a public school, and I don't know how much it's different. Everyone's always trying to call me and saying that public schools are just like private schools and stuff. They're just different, and your classes will be bigger. And I guess it's pretty nice, but still, it's something new, and I don't really handle new stuff. If I like something, I just stick with it. If I do something new, what if I don't like it? And then everything will just collapse before my eyes. I just can't not handle new. Also, my computer is broken, so it will take months of work to get that computer back because I don't think it'll be able to be fixed. This is a brand new desktop, or it's pretty old, but we had to recently take off all of the data to get new stuff on it. So it was like completely brainwashed, and now it's just a new desktop, and I'm recording on it with just the trial of Camtasia. But again, comment the word Camtasia and you'll enter the giveaway. And you can get Camtasia for 100% free. And I'll get more into that on the next video. There you will be,
so young and carefree.
Wait, Spider-Cow TV, next video? I thought you were ending your YouTube channel. Well, I'm not leaving tomorrow. I mean, I still have like 2 weeks to live in this house. But this also means no more videos with Slicer Tie, no more videos with Derp TV, no more videos with Swing on Vines, no more videos with Jedi0709, which I'm probably most torn about, no more videos with pretty much anyone who you've probably witnessed in these videos. Not that you guys would care, because no one watches my YouTube channel except for maybe Cursa, Derp TV, and a little bit of Slicer Tie maybe. I haven't talked to any of them in a long time, and I haven't seen them in a while. I hope they're doing okay. Why wouldn't it be, after all? That place in time. And just to be clear, this is not my last video. I will still be making a video next week, probably. Everything is gonna be new. That's just me. I mean, nobody really cares. That's why I'm making this video, just to let everyone know that I'm probably gonna end my YouTube channel soon. Also, credit to Grade A Under A for making up that joke that I used in the very beginning of this video. So go. Anyway, so what happened with my computer? I honestly don't know. I was just watching a video. Don't worry, it was not my own. I do not like subbot or anything like that. Yeah. But I was just watching a video. It was Most Amazing Top 10. It was one of their dumb tweets video. And then I just shut my computer off because I was bored of the computer. But the Apple logo, yes, I have a Mac and you guys should all know this, it didn't turn off automatically. So I just opened my computer again and clicked in the corner and manually put it to sleep. And then the next day, I could not get it to turn on. We even brought it to the Apple Store, and they could not fix it. Went to the Genius Bar, and the guy literally told us, "Well, I just had the computer on a few seconds ago, but I think it'll be broken for life. So, it'll be about $450 to fix it. And if there's nothing wrong with it, they'll just send it back to you. No more charge. It'll just be at $450. But if there is something wrong with it, then it'll cost an extra $750. And that's not fake either. That's actually what he told me. And my heart basically sank into my stomach because that was a video with all of my data on it. It had all of my Camtasia videos, all of my images, and everything on it. That's where all my Roblox data was. That's where all of my stick figure animations were. The really good thing about having this new computer is that it has a lot more storage for making YouTube videos and stuff. The house that we're going to be living in isn't going to be built for another 10 or 11 months, so we're going to have to move into a small tiny house or even an apartment for that long. And I know I'm not being grateful at all, like at least we get to live in an apartment period instead of just living on the streets for 10 months, but still, I know I'm being very greedy and very non-grateful, but it's just hard going from getting this huge house with an awesome backyard and a great family and a dog and everything, and having my own little office with my own little computer that I make videos on, and my own harmonica, my own saxophone, my own piano, my own bedroom. It's just hard from going there to living in an apartment or a small house instead of just this huge thing that I'm used to. So I'm sorry that I'm sounding so mean or so self-centered, but it's just hard. I don't know, you guys probably know what I'm talking about, but you don't think it's hard because I had a great life and everything, and I had everything that I have made in Arizona, every friend that I've made, every project that I've worked on, every single video that has been recorded is probably just gonna be gone. And I can't live with myself making YouTube videos when we're moving and everything, and we're gonna be driving 11 hours to the top of the country, which is gonna be very nice because I hate the weather here. I don't know, I'm sorry guys, but remember, comment down below Camtasia and you will enter the giveaway for a free Camtasia code, and I'll get into that with my next video.
But can it be when we can see so vividly a memory?
And I'm sorry I had to make this video, even though you guys probably are so excited that my YouTube channel's ending. Even though when I told one of my friends that I was ending my YouTube channel, he freaked out because he said, YouTube is the only way that I'll be able to keep in touch with you. So yeah, shout out to Patrick if he's watching this video right now. Also, shout out to all of my other friends, SlicerTieDerpTV, Aurora, Ethan, the other Ethan, Tristan, Swing on Vines, and pretty much everyone else who has helped me make these YouTube videos. And who has been in them. Shout out to Derpy Melon. Shout out to Naggy Bomb and Pophead. He was one of my great YouTube friends, but we recently lost touch. Or not recently, we lost touch like a month ago. We really don't talk much anymore. Also, shout out to Luke Skywalker the Jedi, the very first person to comment on any of my videos. He's been knowing that my YouTube channel exists, which not very many people do, a little bit over 120. He's known my YouTube channels exist for a long time, so huge shout out to him and, yeah, everyone else. So, I'll see you in the next video, which will probably be my last, and get to you later. Probably not.
And yes, you say so must the day to fade away. Life. yet filled with sorrow and compassion, though not immense.